Blood in a cold street, a drug fiend watching his prey with cold feet. A tale of two cities all rolled into one moment. The boy then were creeping along in a chrome jeep, with a trigger finger itching for something to greet death. The drug fiend switching and taking a deep breath. He steps to his victim and speaks in a harsh tone. Just hand me all your monies and jewels and your smartphone. Babylon, they noticed the scene as they crawled by. The tall guy the drug fiend chose as a fool guy. He looked him in his eyes with his back to the wall like, listen, you's a regular fool and a small fry. Thinking you could run up on me for a few pipes. And suddenly the dark was a flash in the blue lights. The officers were pulling their guns as they yelled freeze. The drug fiend threw down his knife and he yelled please. Don't shoot me as he dropped to the ground on his bent knees. The tall guy was thinking of jingling cell keys. And the warrant on his head as he said to himself please. Before they take me they'll be witnessing hell freeze. He pulled his own weapon and let off a shot first. The shot burst, the drug fiend yelped a cop curse. The bullet hit the top of his mop and it got worse. His partner saw the brains of his pal on the block first. He just screamed wild like a demon and saw red. He raised his cold gun and unloaded some hot lead. The drug fiend was hit in the chest but not dead. The tall guy was thinking of something his pop said. Don't ever let them fool you, remember we all die. The officer reloaded and aimed at the tall guy. He ducked behind the skip as the bullets they flew by. The drug fiend was dreaming of permanent blue skies. In a bed, in a pine box, in a suit and a new tie. And Babylon was sobbing while watching his friend die. And captured in the heat of the night where the truth hides. These two guys were shooting it out as the moon cried. It all became a hot mess and started over nothing but a what less. Robbery attempted in the block's depths. And up to now I guess the moral to adopt is, dangers are unseen like the monster in the Loch Ness. Cause you never really know exactly what it is that tomorrow might hold. There's a whole world of danger and troubles and hard times. And anything can happen as sure as the stars shine. If you see the sunrise, appreciate the sight. You never can be sure when tomorrow's gonna bite. If you make it through the day, appreciate the night. Cause you never can be sure when tomorrow's gonna bite. Guy is letting off shots in a blind rage, with nothing on his mind but a judge in a tight cage. His gun jammed, the policeman drew for his two-way. Screaming for assistance and started to lose faith. The drug fiend was laying in pools of his own blood. He told himself he should have made time to have known God. He knew upon a moment ahead that the end perched. Promised if he made it, he'd start to attend church. The tall guy heard more police and he thought, damn, I'd rather wind up dead than the back of a pork van. His walk plan of staying and making a war stand became a little lost as the men of the law land. In 10 cars, 1 ghetto bird and 4 vans, the tall guy accepted he'll die in the law's hands. But not before he's murdered a couple of more guys. His gun bust, spitting out bullets and war cries. The cop ducked, the bullet whizzed by and it hit bricks. The boy then was screaming and having a shit fit. A young girl was heading for home in the block's grips. She stepped out, came round the corner and got clipped. The hot tip lead hit her shoulder, she fell down. The drug fiend was here in the house of the hellhounds. The tall guy was looking for ways to escape death. The policemen were desperately eager to take breath. The ghetto bird hovered above like a dark cloud. The drug fiend took his last breath and passed out. The young girl shuddered and lay on the cold ground. An audience had gathered that looked like the whole town. The tall guy was sweating, too busy to look back, to see the police creeping up quick on his backpack. Before he had a minute to turn, it went black. And the last thing he heard was a permanent brat brat. And it all became a hot mess. Started over nothing but a what less. Robbery attempted in the block's depths. And up to now I guess the moral to adopt is, dangers are unseen like a monster in the Loch Ness. Cause you never really know exactly what it is that tomorrow might hold. There's a whole world of danger and troubles and hard times. And anything can happen as sure as the stars shine. If you see the sunrise, appreciate the sight. You never can be sure when tomorrow's gonna bite. If you make it through the day, appreciate the night. Cause you never can be sure when tomorrow's gonna bite. Cause you never really know exactly what it is that tomorrow might hold. There's a whole world of danger and troubles and hard times. And anything can happen as sure as the stars shine. If you see the sunrise, appreciate the sight. You never can be sure when tomorrow's gonna bite. If you make it through the day, appreciate the night. Cause you never can be sure when tomorrow's gonna bite.